Do you aspire to be a doctor? Do you want to know if you can make $1 million as a doctor? Well, yes, you can. Many doctors have made a fortune in their profession all over the world. Orthopedic surgeons, in particular, earn well over $400,000 on average. In this video, we will be discussing the top 10 highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Before we continue, please subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button below to get a notification on our next video. Number 10. Dr. Ned Amendola. Dr. Amendola is the director of Iowa City's University of Iowa Sports Medicine Center. He received his medical degree from the University of Western Ontario in London, where he also completed his orthopedic surgery residency. He has several articles published in professional journals, including the Clinical Journal of Sports Medicine. He is the University of Iowa Hawkeyes head team physician, and he gives orthopedic assistance to the Toronto Raptors and the NHL Players Association. He earns up to $450,000 a year, making him one of the highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 9. Dr. Carol Copeland. Dr. Carol Copeland is an orthopedic surgeon and associate professor at Penn State Hershey Bone and Joint Institute in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Dr. Copeland received her medical degree from Wake Forest University School of Medicine in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and then did her residency at the University of Maryland Medical System in Baltimore. She is a member of the Orthopedic Trauma Association, the Ruth Jackson Orthopedic Society, and the American Academy of Orthopedic Surgeons. Dr. Copeland's research interests include post-traumatic functional outcomes as well as pelvic and acetabular fractures. She earns more than $557,149 a year, making her one of the highest-paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 8. Dr. John Reed. Dr. Reed has more expertise than other physicians in his field with knee and lower limb surgery. In 1998, he graduated from the Oregon Health and Science University School of Medicine. He works at Alta Vista Regional Hospital. Reed published an account of the savage youth of Avignon in 1801, a treatise of consumption in 1806, in which he stated his belief that tubercles were inflammatory products with no real resemblance to Caecia's disease of the lymphatic glands, and Essays on Insanity in 1816, which was enlarged in 1821 as Essays on Hypochondriasis and Other Nervous Afflictions. He earns more than $578,633 a year, making him one of the highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 7. Dr. Douglas Armstrong. Dr. Armstrong has been a board-certified orthopedic surgeon in practice since 1991. He was born in Ottawa, Canada, and attended medical school at the University of Ottawa. His orthopedic residency was completed at McGill University in Montreal. He conducted fellowships in spinal surgery at Ottawa Civic Hospital and pediatric orthopedic surgery at the University of Buffalo. He is a member of the Scoliosis Research Society, the North American Pediatric Orthopedic Society, and the American Association of Orthopedic Surgeons. He has written around 20 scientific publications and book chapters. He earns more than $636,671 a year, making him one of the highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 6. Dr. William Henricus. Dr. William Henricus is a Boston native. He received his medical degree from Georgetown University. He finished his orthopedic residency at Balboa Naval Hospital in San Diego and his fellowship at Children's Hospital in Boston/Harvard Medical School. Dr. Henricus is the chairman of the orthopedic section of the American Academy of Pediatrics, as well as a member of the Pediatric Society of North America and the Society of Military Orthopedic Surgeons. He earns more than $646,671 a year, making him one of the highest-paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 5. Dr. Kevin Black. Dr. Black is the president of the American Orthopedic Association and the chair of the Orthopedics and Rehabilitation Department at Penn State Hershey Medical Center. Dr. Black received his medical degree from the University of Rochester School of Medicine and Dentistry, where he also completed his orthopedic surgery residency. He has held positions of leadership in the American Academy of Orthopedic Surgeons and has contributed to the development of the sports medicine program at the Medical College of Wisconsin in Milwaukee. Knee ligament injuries, osteochondritis dissecans, patella instability, and meniscal injuries are among Dr. Black's clinical and research interests. He earns more than $791,278 each year, making him one of the highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 4. Dr. Barry Daniel. Dr. Barry's professional interests include hip and knee replacements, as well as hip and knee osteotomies. Dr. Barry received his medical degree from Harvard Medical School in Boston, where he also completed his orthopedic surgery residency. He is currently the first vice president of the American Academy of Orthopedic Surgeons and a member of the American Board of Orthopedic Surgery's Board of Directors. He has served as president of the American Association of Hip and Knee Surgeons and is chair of the North American Maurice Muller Foundation, a nonprofit organization dedicated to postgraduate education, research, and documentation in orthopedic surgery. He earns more than $844,360 a year, making him one of the highest paid orthopedic surgeons. Number 3. Dr. Berger Richard A. Dr. Richard is an orthopedic surgeon at Midwest Orthopedics at Rush University Medical Center in Chicago and has become the country's first clinician to conduct 10,000 outpatient minimally invasive joint replacement surgeries. Dr. Berger received his medical degree from Tufts University in Middlesex County, Massachusetts, and then went on to finish his orthopedic residency at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center. At Rush University Medical Center in Chicago, he completed a fellowship in adult reconstruction. Dr. Berger has created specialized instruments and operating techniques, as well as knee and hip implants, as part of his pioneering role in minimally invasive surgery. He is one of the highest paid orthopedic doctors, with a net worth of more than $8 million. Number 2. Dr. James Andrews. Dr. James Andrews is one of the world's wealthiest and highest paid orthopedic surgeons. He is a well-known American orthopedic physician who made $1 million by performing sports star ligament surgery. He focuses on hip, knee, and elbow injuries. He received his medical degree from Louisiana State University School of Medicine in Baton Rouge and his orthopedic surgery residency at Tulane Medical School in New Orleans. Dr. Andrews is one of the co-founders of the American Sports Medicine Institute, ASMI, a nonprofit dedicated to orthopedic and sports medicine research, teaching, and injury prevention. In addition, Dr. Andrews established the Andrews Institute in Gulf Breeze. He is worth more than $30 million. Number 1. Dr. Gary Michelson is a man of many talents. Dr. Gary Michelson is likely the highest paid orthopedic surgeon in the world, as well as the wealthiest orthopedic doctor in the world. He is a board certified spinal orthopedist with the American Board of Orthopedic Surgery. After graduating from Central High School in 1966, he attended Temple University and Hahnemann Medical College of Drexel University before completing his orthopedic surgery residency at Hahnemann Medical Hospital in 1979. He was a practicing spinal surgeon for nearly 25 years before retiring to focus on philanthropy. He sold many of his spine-related patents to Medtronic in 2005 for more than $1 billion. He has a net worth of more than $1.7 billion. Hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. Please share your opinions in the comments section below. And remember to click the subscribe button to be the first person to watch new videos on this channel.